All right, y'all. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Eminem "Killer" remix featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. I wanted to do this one first before Cordae's new song featuring Eminem, because it already had Cordae in it, and also "Killer" is on "Music to Be Murdered by Deluxe version, with just Eminem. That's the original one. So I thought I'd react to this one today. And then do Cordae's new song tomorrow. And then I'll continue the Music to Be Murdered By. Like on the deluxe album. But anyways, let's get right into it. I'm a cold-blooded killer. I'm doing this. Now count it 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it. Swag drip. I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Ooh! So Jack Harlow saying, I used to rock headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. I think he said his hood up too. Hold on. Because Eminem is known for the hood up and shit, man. I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Nah, so damn. If only you put the hood up, man, because that's Slim Shady shit right there. Slip, like, I don't know why. Like, Eminem just looked like coldest motherfucker in the hood. I swear to God. He's like the coldest motherfucker in the hood. And some of the Jordan collabs he has, like some of the shoes, the Nike sweatsuits, man, like this shit was cold as fuck. All right, let's get back to the song. Swag drip. I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond. Man, so I got all these ladies in my phone, blowing my shit up, trying to fiance me, man. Come on, Jack. Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel, rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol. I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. Oh, I'm on a song with my idol. I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Then he said, steering my wheel to make these people go crazy. Oh, shit. I put these diamonds in the ring like they were Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take the shit to the cleaners. About to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor. She was mine when I seen her. I'm getting meaner and meaner. Call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I mean... Oh! Yo, he say, don't get it twisted, man. I make money. I'm no Twitch streamer. That's like no offense to the Twitch streamers, because they're like... people who make a lot of money on Twitch. I hope to do that shit one day. Like, that's a dream for me. But he said, bro, I'll be getting the bag for real, bro. I'm not a Twitch streamer. Oh, man. I love Jack. Pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit Caesars. She about to finish, but wait a minute. It gets deeper. Same kid, just a bit sleeker. Yeah, now count it 5, 10. Yeah, 15, 20. 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Listen, they say my killing's horrendous. How he still in the business? Rich as hell and is feeling tremendous. My Duke's chilling in Venice. Compliments of an eldest descendant. Give hell with these writings. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. This year. Yes, sir, man. I held my position no matter what situation I was in, man. Oh, man, hold on. These writings. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. Yep, in any situation is needed, man. Hell yeah. Woo, man. I can't wait for the song tomorrow. Seriously, man. Give hell with these writings. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas for the way we was treated. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this moment of my life where shit is falling in line. Looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. Oh, man. Man, I keep eating my goldfish at the wrong moments, man. God damn. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. Damn. I'm in a... Oh my God. I see all the impact from my creations, bro. Yes, sir. Life when shit is falling in line. Looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. A true movie script. I can't really ever fuck no goopy bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. Oh! Yo! Yo! Yo, oh my fucking God, man. Yo! Oh man, she always got some diamonds on her mind like some Lil Uzi shit. Because Lil Uzi did have that pink diamond in his forehead. I think last time I heard, apparently he got that shit snatched. I don't know if that's true or not. But that's the last time I heard about that. He got that, man. She got diamonds on her head like some Uzi shit. On her mind like some Uzi shit. Yo, I can't wait for the song tomorrow, seriously. Whole generation of geniuses, I'm influencing, bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. A whole generation of geniuses, I'm influencing. I only hang with real niggas who I'm congruent with. I manifest nothing less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album. Now count it. 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20. Watch my moves with this next album, man.
The best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album. Now count it. 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20. 25, 30, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace, yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it, swag dripping from me, yeah. My sentences are harsh, every single bar's like a verdict, I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it, but as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered, when I capital punish, then put you in them.
When I murder you, man, it's gonna be a capital punish, oh, man, god damn, man, swag dripping, oh. I love reacting to Eminem, but at the same time, I can't, like, it's crazy. Like, it is so much to process because this man's wordplay is insane. Oh, man. Get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah. My sentences are harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered. When I capital punish, they put you in a box like a juror. If there's a rapper, I have an eight. We ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate.
If there's a rapper I haven't battled, they won't collaborate. Or they don't want to battle, or they won't collaborate. If there's a rapper I haven't ate, they won't battle or collaborate.
If there's a rapper I haven't ate, we ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate.
Yeah.
Damn, my wheel's on my cord. He said, if there isn't a rapper I haven't ate, we haven't battled or they won't collaborate. A lot of people say Eminem cannot collaborate with the new generation. Jack Harlow and Cordae, Polo G on the Venom 2 song, Last One Standing, and then he just had a song with Cordae 6 days ago. I can't wait to check that shit out tomorrow. But damn, he's like saying, man, I have no filter on my sentences, man. If you're about to get murdered, it's gonna be a capital punish. Yes. Don't censor shit, people.
Pad of paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head I decapitate. Yeah, bitch, I go harder than Carter 3. What? But I think you thought of me, she got a
body. You go harder than Carter 3, huh? Man, Carter 3 was a shit back then, man.
Body and bottom like Cardi B, and she be stalking me like I was broccoli. I'm getting brain now like a lobotomy. You probably thinking you had that shit in the bag like it's a colostomy. It's a red alert, you better skirt, but try to get on my level first. Bitch, I'd have to shovel dirt and dig a hole to get on yours, you bum.
Get on my level, because if I had to get on yours, I would have to shovel dirt just to get on yours. God, yo, Eminem's a savage. Eminem goes last, and also he's a savage.
bum. Look at your broke ass. Yeah. That's why you're a bum bum. Cause your shit is so ass. Yeah. It's a little gun gun. Spits it goes hot. Only L that I ever took was when I lost proof.
R.I.P.
I ever got served as that lawsuit when Ma sued. But bitch, get out of pocket.
Wait, hold on. When did Eminem's mom try to sue? Hold on. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if it was that song on the Relapse album back in, I think it was 09 or 08 when that album came out. But, I mentioned that in yesterday's video about how his mom, there was drugs in everything he had because of his mom. His mom was a drug addict. So I wouldn't be surprised if his mom, if he's talking about, his mom suing for that certain song on the, Relapse album.
Get in, I might have cost you. Homicides up the wazoo. Chain Gotti probably got more body yada yaddies than John do. Just call Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool. Yes. Dre me in the dog, good dog. We got you. Got a castle with a solid gold floor. No, I don't. I don't even got a boat, nor do I got a chauffeur, but a lot to show for. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more.
Oh. Oh, hold on.
20 more years, I got to put the solid gold floor. No, I don't. I don't even got a boat, nor do I got a chauffeur, but a lot to show for. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more.
So, cold sore, my shit is like herpes.
20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore.
Just like your lip and you got a cold sore, because that's what cold sores are. Hold on.
We got a chauffeur, but a lot to show for. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never going to say I don't got it no more.
Oh, my shit is like herpes. You're never going to say I got it no more.
It literally is liquidity. You kidding me? Dying laughing. The only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap like a tibia. You want to get silly with the bars? I'm frivolous, but I'm as witty and litty as my city is Eastside. Till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like a chameleon. Either instinct with the pins ink, either instinct like a faucet. How the fuck do I even think of this ridiculous shit? I'm a quarter of a century deep, but I can't be beat. To the day me and a grim reek me. I'm 10 toes down till I'm 6 feet deep. Windows down on the Benzie Jeep, hollering at a bimbo. Beep, beep, beep. She says she fucks with an MTV to the MB side, be slim CD. I can see why you envy me. You get no ass like an MGC. So this shit comes with a warning for all of you punks and you corny little fucks. I woke up on my fuck shit this morning. Now count it. 5, 10, yeah, 15, 10.
Rank 13, huh? Rank 13, my ass.
20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, I'm a. Yeah, I'm a.
I'm a cold-blooded.
Yeah, this one. Last one standing. Man, that was a good song. So Corday's new song tomorrow featuring Eminem, and then I will get on to Deluxe Music to be Murdered By. Yeah, this is a top 30, I mean, rank 13, really, of lyricism, like power rankings in lyricism. Are you serious?